Welcome back, everyone. The Bakersfield Downtown Business Association's Taste of Downtown is coming up, where restaurants are putting their best plate forward for people to try.
In this week's Doing Downtown, 23 ABC's Ava Kirshner brings us one business in the competition that already has the luck of the Irish.
Oh, what a nice little place downtown to come and get a little drinkity drink.
Hey, Ava, happy St. Patrick's Day.
St. Patrick's Day? It's the middle of summer.
Yeah, but it's St. Patrick's Day every day at McMurphy's. Come on, I'll show you.
Cheers to the Irish. Well, top of the morning to all y'all. We're here at McMurphy's, where I'm with one of the owners, Juan. How you doing?
I'm doing good, Ava. How about yourself?
I'm doing awesome. Can you tell me about the history of McMurphy's? I know there's a lot of history in this bar.
There's a lot of history. The bar was established in 1984. My family ended up buying it in 2013. You know, when we bought the bar, we decided to keep it as McMurphy's because there's a lot of history behind it. It's one of the only Irish bars in town. When we actually did buy it, we made it an obligation to go to Ireland and go visit, you know, to go learn about the culture, learn about the history. We went to the Guinness factory, the Jameson factory, and we just learned that there's a lot of commonalities between the Mexican, you know, culture and, you know, Irish culture, so I think it's pretty cool.
First of all, I have to set the scene. It smells delicious in this bar right now because we have quite the spread in front of us. Can you tell me what we're looking at?
Yes, so this is gonna be what we're gonna enter into the Taste of Downtown. These are our stinky fries.
Stinky fries?
Yeah, so they're garlic fries, but we call them the stinky fries. And these are just our other very common items that we sell. This is our chicken sandwich. This is our spicy McMurphy burger. Mm. These are our garlic parmesan wings and our sweet and spicy wings.
Well, I have to say, despite stinky being in the name, they smell amazing. I can't wait to try. Let me tell you, the two best things in the world, garlic and french fries.
Yeah.
When you put them together, that's the one best thing
on top
in the world.
Of it.
You know what? That's going to give the other Taste of Downtown entries a run for their money.
I hope so.
Let me tell you.
Thank you. I hope so.
And McMurphy's is not just in the Taste of Downtown competition, they're also in the martini competition.
Absolutely, so you've tried the food, and now it's time to try the martini that they're gonna be entering for the martini competition. Remember, it's 2 weeks, so you got 2 weeks to try it. All the participating locations, please don't try them all at once.
Please don't.
This is the Lucky Charms at McMurphy's. It's magically delicious.
Okay, we'll bring you more businesses next week. We'll see you then. Cheers.